could be classified as a sable or even a polecat, okay? And a cerda, which is the regular bristle brushes. As a matter of fact, these brushes that I get from Spain, Escola, are just amazing. And he mentions ardilla as well. This is a squirrel hair or ardilla brush. And any of these brushes will give you a whole array of textures. So for example, if you're using a plain weave or a very rough weave, one that you're interested in dragging paint, you probably want to use bristle, okay, or even this polecat hair brush.